My name is Evan Bradner, and I'm a dual degree student here at UNCG studying biochemistry and economics, and I'll graduate in December of 2018. I'm most proud of my work here with the McFarland Lab and being able to view the clinical trial process, the drug design process, and being a part of that. The work I've done with the McFarland Lab has been great. I have been able to make my own family of compounds that have been studied, and I've also been published recently in the Journal of Inorganic Chemistry, and we have more publishings on the way. The drugs that we make here in the McFarland Lab are more selective than regular chemotherapy agents. Normal chemotherapy is almost like a poison, and it does kill cancer, but it also has terrible side effects. What we hope to accomplish with these phototherapeutics is reducing those side effects by being more selective for cancer cells. I watched my mom struggle with cancer about 10 or 11 years ago, and the cancer was terrible. So it was terrible watching her experience the cancer. It was also terrible watching her undergo the chemotherapy and the side effects. So being a part of something that fixes that problem is really inspiring to me. After graduating from UNCG, I would like to attend medical school, become a medical doctor, and work as a doctor in underserved areas like the one I grew up in, Danville, Virginia. That's where I feel like UNCG has given me a great groundwork with both of these degrees to kind of go into an underserved area, places where people don't know how to use their medicine, people don't understand their diseases, people might not be able to afford the care that they need, and kind of work in areas like that. Kind of work for the people who need the care the most and can afford it the least.